shows.
Puck comes back to the line. Long shot. They score. That was tipped in front.
He wants the puck. Tipped in front.
It might have been Gavin Ewells, the newcomer to the Ottawa 67s, getting his first goal on what appears to be his second shift.
Well deserved. He gets a good tip in from a shot coming 50 feet away on a faceoff win by the 67s. Great faceoff sequence. D to D in a shot, tip in, and it handcuffs Verbedek. He can't see it. He can't stop what you can't see.